alike in dignity, from ancient grudge break new mutiny. A pair of star-crossed lovers, hindered by an inconvenient horse and carriage timetable.
Deny thy father's curfew, to meet!
Julianne?
Oh, Rowan!
Julianne!
Oh, Rowan!
Julianne!
Oh, Rowan!
We finally meet. Should we marry?
Of course!
But Julianne and Rowan's prepubescent minds were not prepared for the level of sexual activity. So they killed themselves.
But Julianne didn't do it properly. Or never was there a story of more woe than this of Julianne and her Rowan.
Did you like it, really? I worked really hard on it.
Did you like the dying scene?
I thought of it. Well, dying's overrated these days, you would know. Wait, Will, are you leaving?
Where are you going, brother?
Off to London, I suppose.
And this time he's taking us with him!
Oh, but he's gone.
They won't let him go.
He didn't like the dying part.
Dying part?
Oh, he loved the dying part.
You drove him away just like you drive all my sitters away, you shrew!
Don't call me a shrew, you filthy pig!
Oh, please, please, we're siblings!
Siblings? Well, at least I can call Richard my brother.
He loves me more!
No, he loves me! Get off me! £3. £5.
How about
Yeah.
Frequent!
Oh, look, everybody. There's a play on called The Tying of the Shoe, and it begins with a sudden dip below the Thames.
No, you can get to it. It's Taming of the Shrew, and it starts now.
Hurry up!
Welcome to The Taming of the Shrew.
Thank you.
copy us all again?
Out! Out, damn ash!
Do you have anything to write outside, Minnie? Marriage material.
Oh, get your head out of your book and listen to us!
Here, look. The book of all your ideas. Two households, both alike in dignity.
That sounds familiar.
A pair of star-crossed lovers?
I feel like I wrote that.
For never was there a story of more worth. That's to my play, Julianne and Roman.
Than this of Julianne.